all of our other housemates that were evicted from the Big Brother Naija house, Saskay has shown much more potentials to succeed outside the house among others. Now, she was seen yesterday during the Independence Day celebration and all, acting as a host at one of the big event hosted by some brands outside, and so many of her fans of course came out to watch her do some of all these things. But before we proceed, please guys, hit the push notification bell if you're returning. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe below. Also, give us a thumbs up if you like these videos, our videos, share our videos to your friends, to your families, and so that they will be a part of this. Now, the Big Brother Naija show is heading to a finish, that's by tomorrow, Sunday, and so many people are anticipating and thinking and pushing out for their favorites. That's probably White Money or Liquor Rose on who is going to win the Big Brother Naija show. Now today, all of them are actually preparing for party, whereby the former housemates are going to come in and party with them and all that. But it's going to be probably a shock to some and excitement to others tomorrow when they announce the winner of the Big Brother Naija show. So I want you to drop your predictions in the comment section. Who do you think is going to win? Because so many of them are actually out, as some of the housemates, and of course they are already trying to vote for their faves. Like I know Maria is rooting out for Liquid Rose, and Saskay is rooting out for some others, Saga is rooting out for Pere, and all among others. So tell us who your fave is, and who do you think is going to take this particular money out of the Big Brother Naija house. Thanks so much guys for your time. I'll see you soon. Do have a lovely day ahead. Bye for now guys.